Explain subsonic, sonic, and supersonic flow. First, let us understand subsonic flow. Consider a rocket which is moving in air. We see that the hot exhaust gases are moving out at a very high speed from the converging-diverging nozzle of the rocket. Now let's place our focus on this nozzle. We see that it consists of three sections: convergent, throat, and divergent. At the convergent section, we see that the speed of the exhaust gases is lower compared to the speed of sound. This flow of exhaust gases through the convergent section is said to be subsonic. Thus, subsonic flow is a fluid flow where the speed of fluid is lower than the speed of sound. For subsonic flow, the value of Mach number is less than 1. Now let's understand sonic flow. Consider the same example. Now when the exhaust gases flow through the throat, we see there speed increases and becomes equal to the speed of sound. This flow of exhaust gases through the throat is said to be sonic. Thus, sonic flow is a fluid flow where the speed of fluid is equal to the speed of sound. For sonic flow, the value of Mach number is equal to 1. Now let us understand supersonic flow. Now when the exhaust gases flow through the divergent section, we see that their speed further increases and becomes greater than the speed of sound. This flow of exhaust gases through the divergent section is said to be supersonic. Thus, supersonic flow is a fluid flow where the speed of fluid is greater than the speed of sound. For supersonic flow, the value of Mach number is greater than 1. The related terms are Mach number and jet propulsion. Question. Remember keywords. Related terms are: remember diagram, remember definitions.